Hello everybody and welcome to the Potatoes Let's Play of Dying Light. Me and my friend here, Jinxie. Say hi, Jinx.
Hi.
That was enthusiastic, thank you. We're going to be trying to go ahead and get a full Let's Play of Dying Light. So, without further ado, let's play. I already have a game. Let's delete.
Thought you were starting a new one for me.
I am. Yeah, I'm letting the viewers know, thank you.
You're welcome.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak.
His brother Where did our little
Han
children go?
He all
ran away from me.
Before we were able to evacuate him, Suleiman blamed the DRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject. The stolen file.
Yep,
it details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to Rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No, Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
Pinch him. You're scared.
I'm not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie! Run!
Oh. All right, and that was the intro to Dying Light. Pretty beautiful game, very open-worldy, sandbox. Everything about it is nice. I enjoy it thoroughly. If you're a fan of Dying or of that, if you're a fan of Dead Island and Mirror's Edge, definitely a game you should check out if you haven't already. And you can't search anything yet. By the way, Coxie,
is there a run key in this damn game? I'm getting pissed.
There is. However, I don't know if you have it yet. I don't know your key either, because like I said, I use the controller. Mine's click left stick. I'm assuming shift. But yes, there is like a, there is a sprint button.
What do you mean 31? Ask the boss.
Yeah, I don't have it yet.
31. That's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected.
I'm not supposed to go to the damn 13th floor. Every door is locked.
There's an elevator, I think. It looks like a door.
One more runner gone. 31 infected and only 7 runners left.
And you died because of this guy?
Quiet. Fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-sync.
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs. We're just getting picked off, one by one. And you are?
Crane, 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not on the list. Oh no. But I need Zambambo medicine. The Antizen, I believe it was called by people earlier. I'm assuming that's Zambambo medicine anyway.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in
workshop
there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Oh, there's a little cage area, I guess. To the 13th floor, bitch!
I'm in a cutscene, by the way. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know where you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the tower.
I might try to go to my controller on this one. A couple of months
ago, it feels better with a controller. The Steam one I didn't care for, like I said, but the 360 Afterglow that I have works wonders.
That girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way.
Of course, the first thing that guy would go after is the baby seat, or the controller, whatever.
Great. Can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine, take it. You know why runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you. So now you take the antizen meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
Hey. Be fair, I'm not lazy, I'm just, hey, boss.
Shift the sprint, there you go.
That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but you might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later.
Get motherfucker's head in.
And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Young punk ain't the boss. Brecken's the boss.
I'm not lazy, little shit.
All right, 13th floor. If I remember correctly, it's in here. Yep.
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
And loaded.
Too late, guy. I moved.
I can't wait till me and you are synced up in this game.
Right.
Jesus. How many people died here?
Oh, this is... Oh, like you said, of course, he would go for the baby stroller first, wouldn't he? There's something awfully creepy about zombie children slash babies.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's...
You're in a bathroom and you didn't find no gauze or alcohol? What makes me only do any better if you're in the only place in the fucking house that would have the shit?
Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Ooh, duct tape. I'll take that.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
All right. His head exploded.
You probably call it to me, but well, then again, you do know where everything is.
Getting away from him. Oh, God.
Hey, open locked doors. Can you beat him open?
No. This tower is pretty locked.
God damn it. That was...
Quiet cat.
That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went at their mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm going downstairs.
Can I, like, rip open, like, someone's shirt or something?
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but collecting anything and everything that pops up is a good idea,
yes,
right?
Yes. In this game, 1,000,000%. Everything you can collect. There is no item limit, as far as I remember. There's a weapon limit and like weapons themselves, but as far as like gauze, alcohol, duct tape, all that, collect it all.
I haven't found any gauze yet.
If you look on your mini-map, it shows where you're supposed to explore, but I'm sure you figured that out already.
Bitch, I don't use no map.
The mini-map?
Get lost? Who do you think I am, Ezreal?
Dude, he's as real as it gets. You leave him out of this. Oh, that's right. Cox, I forgot. Now that I saw that animation, later on you can break down locked doors. Unless I'm thinking of Dead Island. But I think you can unlock doors in this game.
Okay, well, if I don't have gauze, but I have duct tape and alcohol, is it the same thing?
No.
Let's give this a shot.
I can't find any fucking gauze.
I found
nails and metal parts and duct tape.
Gauze is in one of the bathrooms. Like, if you look at your minimap on the top right, you'll see areas that are orange. Go to the orange areas. Yeah, there's something there that you missed.
I didn't notice it at first.
Yep. But yeah, that's where the gauze is. Also, if your sprint's activated now, by the way, you can sprint.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Alright, cool. Craft a med kit.
Oh, cool. E is a kick.
By the way, all the viewers that are watching this, if you look, I have all these weapons. That's because I have the all the DLCs. So I
press
have
I to enter the sprint. Value 80. Ooh, nice.
Okay,
medkit. Create.
Let me see him.
Okay.
Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
I get back to Puerto Loco, which I'm not doing. You know, so these guys are like some kind of weird, Hispanic-sounding people, and we're in South Africa.
We're in Haran. It's actually a completely fictional place.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay.
I know that, but it's in South Africa.
Well,
the story
guess.
Takes place.
Yeah,
in South Africa.
I could completely believe that. That's the prompt I was waiting on.
I also electronics.
I like how that elevator door doesn't look like an elevator door. It looks like a door. Who has ever seen an elevator knob with a door handle? I just want to ask that question. If any of you viewers have seen that, please let us know in the comments. I'd really like to know. I've never seen an elevator door with an actual handle.
That's not cut, that's a bite. Right. You're a liar.
Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh, please.
I never said that.
Tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah?
Alright, 250.
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want
to
return?
That is weird, though, to be honest.
My dipshit brother
what?
Killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
The door for the elevator.
Right? Yeah, I've never seen an elevator door with a handle.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Alright, before I go change, let's look around this room. I love it. The plans are just wordy enough to look like writing, but just scribbly and pixelated enough not to be readable. Oh, we can watch TV! Remember, kids, aim for the head. I want to see one more.
The only good zombie is a dead zombie. He's hot.
The GRE is working night and day for you. Alright, that's enough. Ooh, can I open this? Of course I can't. Alright, this room seems completely...
I like her.
Jade?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's super cool. And this is your room, which really doesn't mean anything in this game. You'll almost spend no time here. And your player stash, where you can change your clothing. I'm gonna go with the urban.
I'll turn my flashlight on again.
Oh. Up on the D-pad? I don't know, bro. Are you using a D-pad yet? Or a controller?
No.
Don't ask me
any controls.
You do
some kind of weird pulse thing. R, there's nothing. Up, T.
If I was you, I'd hit escape and keybind everything.
Nope. Default, all the way.
Alright.
I like living life on the edge, bruh.
Hey, whatever, bruh. You my nerf herder.
Oh man, can I take this toilet paper? What about this lotion? I'm gonna close this door. Love making time.
Lotion plus toilet paper equals love, Gene.
Well, what are you waiting for? Radio's in here. Hey, what you doing in here? He said this is my room. Get out of here.
So a cool thing about this game too is if you keep fighting zombies, you get levels in like being a better fighter. If free running, you get levels for free running. So you'll notice in the beginning of the game when I try and climb walls and jump, it's super slow and he seems bad at it. And as the game progresses, you'll actually be able to climb and do things a lot better and faster. Oh, that's right.
Yay, fresh clothes.
This takes balls. Let's go ahead and take a second to look at this. All of this, you can go everywhere that you can see, basically. obviously there are, like, you probably can't go way over there, I would assume. But as far as, like, all this, that's all explorable. Probably not over there either. But all that stuff down there, in my immediate vicinity, you can go into all of those places. Most buildings are open too, which is super nice. But they're usually only like one story, maybe two story houses.
Oh, you can't loot the other people in your faction stuff?
No. Don't worry, bro, we'll be looting like it's cool in a few minutes.
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
How come I don't get a room on the same floor with everyone else who's friggin' part of their own militia? I'm super jelly, I gotta share mine with some random guy. Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass
Christ on a crutch.
Alright, so let's do a crazy Assassin's Creed leap of faith.
Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most Aethers suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
So rule one of this game has just been taught to you. Falling on garbage is a good thing.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Aethers will have a tough time following you.
Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, yeah.
Down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably
dead.
Not bad for a
noob. This guy's kind of a dick.
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
He was just fucking with me.
Good job.
B.
Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
They don't call them zombies, they call them Aethers.
Aethers?
Yeah. Most Aethers.
Well, like every game, they have their own little thing. Like, you know, Walking Dead has biters.
You've got some serious natural talents, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Yeah, 500 experience, alright. Made it back to the crane. Where am I going? Oh, that's right, I'm an idiot. I keep forgetting. Above.
Ow.
Oh, I forgot about this part.
I fell.
It's alright.
Something
is a ladder.
Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Ah, oh, I fell.
You're falling a lot, huh?
He said don't fall right as I fell.
There sure as hell is no safety net.
Damn it. Alright. Parkouring in this game is not for me.
Again, you're also using a mouse and keyboard, and I feel this game would be horrible with mouse and keyboard, like I've said.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars reminds you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Gotta love the minimap.
All right, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here. This is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Take all this stuff. And this table egg. Give me your table egg. That's right, they're already equipped.
Always check what's behind you. Going outside, eh?
Oh, nothing's wrong. You're just having a seizure, that's all.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
And it should say co-op available after this.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Still can't co-ops. I thought this was the co-op point. Nope. Still no matchmaking. Alright, continuing.
That was fine.
The zombie! Oh, this zombie's not going down. He's not going down.
I gotta get to the ground floor for the quarter. Oh god. What's going on? Oh, display driver. That's upsetting.
What happened?
Display driver.
Sounds like shit's not going well for you.
Not moment, no.
I'm just, you know, beating on Zambambos. Oh, knocked his head off. Oh shit! It's a zombie!
They're called eaters, get it right!
God, idiot!
God!
And weapons in this game do have durability, as you just saw. So, that is a thing you have to not be worried about, but it is a thing. It's usually not hard to upgrade the durabilities. Alright, let's see what's best. Damage, 19, 24, 24, 23. Knockback with the table leg, I'll stick with the pipe. Alright, I'm just going to try and run and get to...
Continue. I'm going to try to continue.
It's a good idea. If I remember correctly, there's something on top of this Winnebago.
Press space to continue. Your mother's a space. Doesn't make sense.
Yeah. All right, Cox, on top of the Winnebago when you get outside. You'll go to get a shot. I'll explain. You'll go to get a shot of Anderson from Dr. Zeri. When you actually get to the Winnebago where he's at, get on top of it. There's a blueprint. I'm calling it a Winnebago, but it's more like it's actually a semi truck with a trailer.
But you're wrong, on two levels.
Shut up. I corrected myself, bitch.
Except you said semi with a trailer.
Is that not a semi-truck? The cab trucks?
Yeah, yeah.
That haul around everything? Are those not semis?
You can call it a semi.
That's what I thought they were. My bad. Cutscene.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it. So, I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes, I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio.
Well, all right then.
We would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my...
Yeah, I don't have, cash, so I'm just gonna take that. Yeah, and all this because it's free.
The Quartermaster, by the way, gives you free shit every once in a while. I mean, early level, who gives a shit? A table leg is a weapon. You know what I mean?
Am I supposed to take the table leg?
Everything.
I guess I am.
But they didn't.
Alright, now how I use it.
You have to go outside first.
I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antidote.
Hey, this guy's got a gun. I'm just gonna take his shit.
You can't. You do get guns, though. I'm quite busy, so just later.
I just throat punch the motherfucker.
Doesn't work like that. This isn't real life.
This game sucks. No one would know that I throat punched him. He's literally down there by himself.
Zera checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not out to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zera's truck.
You don't tell me what I can and can't do. If I want to take him sights, I'll take him the damn sights.
I'd recommend rushing through it right now until we unlock the co-op, then we can go sightseeing together.
Just what I need. Alright,
shut up and pay attention.
Do I beat all these zombies' heads in? That feels as though I should beat all the zombies' heads in.
You can, if that's what you want to do. You can run past them, you can kill them. It's up to you completely.
That lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with Antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without Antizin, we're basically screwed. Roz and his boys only operate during the day because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Anderson drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps.
Oh god, they don't die.
Oh yeah, it takes a while to kill them.
You'll see.
Like I said, at the point I'm at, Cox, I one-hit every one of those zombies with my weapons. Like, I'm way past the curve.
With Antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Yeah, firecrackers. Firecrackers. All right. Sam Vambo. Give me your cigarettes, zombie.
So the table leg stronger than this little,
I don't know what button is for you, but on my game, when I hold right on the D-pad, it pops up a wheel, and you can look at the stats of the weapons.
Oh, I can just straight up,
mouse wheel
use
it.
My wheel to, yeah.
Yeah, the table leg is actually weaker, but it has more knockback. Oh, shit, fuck these zombies.
Okay, I'm using a pipe wrench.
That's what I'm using. I think it's a pipe wrench. It may just be a pipe. Let's look. Yeah, no, it's just a pipe.
So I should probably go get the antizen thing instead of dicking around by exploring, huh?
Yes. Like I said, we can explore together. Just keep pushing main mission until it says unlock co-op.
Ooh, okay, almost.
Alright, I'm on it.
How do I get over there? Like there are so many zombies in the road.
So go around them. Most of this game, Cox, is going to revolve on us running like scared little bitches and picking them off while kiting.
Yeah, but I can't land on that truck down there, can I? Because that's the arrow that it's telling me to do. It's telling me to do this. That looks a bit far. I don't trust it. I think the game set me up for failure.
Oh, I broke a zombie's bones. Oh, that's right, these aren't zombies. That's right, I don't want to ruin it for you, Cox, but it'll explain it to you when you go to...
Ruin it!
Oh, it's a rabies virus. Or a form of rabies. They're not actually zombies.
Rage, got it.
Yep, it's a rage virus.
Only 3 days later, got it.
Yep. I thought it was 8 days later.
No, 28.
I hear the zombies, they're coming, but I want to search all of these magnificent dead bodies. So many dead bodies. Yeah, cool. Alright, let's bounce. Ooh, what's in here? Hello, hello, hello. Batteries.
Just wait till I get my stamina back.
You wait till I'm not breathing all heavy like.
Okay, were you the only one that followed? Yeah, you did. You up here all by yourselves. It's okay. I'm gonna knock you out too.
Weep. No, come on. Oh, fuck. It's not gonna work.
Found cigarettes on that one.
If anybody's ever played Skyrim, lockpicking is the same.
I hate games like this. I hate games where I can explore.
Well, like I said, just push through the main missions right now, and when we're together, me and you will pick a direction. Just go explore. So
climb, yep.
So do you hate them because you end up not doing anything you're supposed to, or do you hate them because you literally don't like them?
No, because I end up not doing what I'm supposed to do. Oh god. I fell.
Oh man, I think it's you. He didn't make it!
Alright. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to stay safe at night.
Oh, they're in a fenced-in area, okay. Never mind, it's completely safe. I didn't know it was a safe zone. That's why I was hesitating going. Yeah, on top of the trailer. There is a blueprint.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Yeah, on top of the semi-truck.
I know how to... craft a zongi.
Oh my god, I'm sucking at this parkour right now. Oh, Zambambos are hungry. I know they're rage people, but I'm gonna call them zombies. Ooh, what's in there? Hello. Yeah, some coffee and a pipe. Power cable, some plastic. Hello, floor plank.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, done with the cutscene. Bye.
They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any...
But yeah, Spike's the one building I couldn't get into.
If he does, we want to see it.
Say
it.
Spike.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Of course, why wouldn't it be this?
They're all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
How do I throw firecrackers again? Oh, got it. Stupid zombies.
Like, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you. They're only for the night
vision. Oh my god, I fucking hate being sick. Looting is the key to survival. Blah, blah, blah. Look at everything. Touch everything.
You played you played Dead Island, right, Cox?
Nope.
Oh shit. Same basic principle.
I refuse to eat.
You refuse to what?
Hold on. Shit.
Bless you.
No, thank you. I don't think you're ordained. As I was saying, though, I don't play any game with superfluous hype.
That album was pretty good.
And I will never know.
You're playing this. You've basically played that island now, except this has parkour in it.
Thieving safe zone. I have a firecracker. How late is my firecracker? What button is that?
I don't have any lockpicks.
Oh, okay. Well, clicking in my mouse wheel does that. Okay.
Blueprints.
What's this little pulse thing that I keep doing? What is that?
I don't know. What you do a pulse thing?
Yeah. It just like gives a little pulse energy wave thing that just like radiates out of me.
I'm trying. I'm holding down on the buttons. Push and hold Y, X, A. Oh, push and hold A. It shows objectives and like pickups near you. You're pushing and holding your use button. Unless it's mapped differently for the PC. Oh, I'm an idiot. Come on, Slowpoke. It's up there. How in the French whore? Let's go this way. Hello, zombie. Can I get up, please? Oh god. Okay. Let's try this. Oh, yeah. That looks fruitful.
Quite a contraption you got here.
Oh my god, guy, you climb like super slow. You need some upper body work, or either that, or work on your fucking core.
You do throughout the game. At end level, you climb shit like it's cool. End level, your character doesn't give a fuck about climbing. But yeah, he climbs super slow early game. Agility level up, yeah! Alright. Oh, I have one and everything, cool.
Oh, God.
Cool. Uh-huh. So here's your skill trees, people, as you can see. Basic skill trees, there's three of them. One for agility. One for survivor, one for power. They're all basically mapped the same. Let's grab this one first. Learn how to craft the most basic things, like lockpicks, firecrackers, simple throwing stars, and Molotov cocktails. Let's get that, since I have to. Agility. Dodge incoming attacks by jumping sideways, so it's a quick dodge. And what's this one?
Oh, hell yeah, a blade. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Throw it like a freaking ninja star or some shit.
Oh, hitting enemies ahead.
How come I can't pick all these? Oh, man.
Because if you could pick up literally everything, this game would be legitimately a pain in the ass.
Pain in the ass that I can't.
Lockpicks. More lockpicks. Fuck firecrackers.
Hey, go over there. Come on, guy. Couldn't you, like, take the closer spot to freaking get trapped?
Oh, jeez.
Yay, agility, level up.
There
Break the bones! Break the bones! Urgh, smash the head!
These are lots of Zambambos! There's lots of Zambambos! I wonder. Nope! That wasn't it. Let's try this.
Oh! Nope. Wrong way. Wrong way. Sorry.
Are you in the wrong neighborhood?
I tried to walk out of the door. And, it was bad. It was a bad idea. Bad day.
Oh. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. I guess it's my dumbass fault for not turning around actually looking to see if there was a drop behind me. Oh yeah, look at that. That's setting you up to fail. Alright, here we go.
I look at the zombie climbing and falling straight down to the ground. That's right!
Okay,
oh dude, you killed yourself. Oh, that's awesome. Zombies are stupid.
Yeah, zombies are not intelligent. Well, I take that back, Cox. You'll see them in a little bit, but the night zombies are pretty non-stupid. But we'll see them later. I forget what they were called, but I'm gonna call them night zombies.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. Alright, listen.
Yep, still can't match me.
Power substation here. Go check it out.
Okay, how do I get in? Gotta be through that front gate. See any other place.
Are you talking about the safe zone area? You're looking to find a dude who's trapped by zombies? You have to climb over it. You have to, like, literally, because you can't get in it from ground level, because that is a legitimate safe zone. You can't get into any safe zone from ground level. You have to, like,
I know, but,
climb
like,
in.
Don't I have to, like, crawl, like, can I, like, grab the top of the gate and, like, climb over the gate, or...
Yeah. That's completely doable.
I don't see any other way of getting in here.
Yeah, you have to climb up and over. Whether it's via building or just grabbing on the gate, but you do have to find a way in.
I have an unused skill point. How do I actually
You have to open up your crafting menu or your map quest inventory and go to the skills.
Okay, so I have to get this.
Yeah, you have to get the first one in all of them. And then they branch off.
Hey, skill tree for you.
Oh shit. I'm gonna hit you with this lead pipe. That'll hurt. That'll learn ya.
I've learned how to pick locks. I've learned how to craft firecrackers. I've learned how to craft throwing stars.
Yeah.
And Molotovs.
Got 'em. And yes, you can pick up the heavy rebar. Button.
Get on top of the thing.
Okay. That's better than this. That's better than this. And let's put you here. Let's try out this rebar. Oh god, it takes all of my energy to swing it though. Also, Coxie, search all the dead bodies. Early game, dead bodies are your lifesaver. Late game, you don't give a shit about dead bodies, but early game, it's worth it. Alright, that's not actually in the game, that's just a picture.
Alright, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
But yeah, Cox, because of our playstyle, me and you are going to level up the power to max way before we get agility to max. Because we're going to be like, zombies, why would we run when we can bash their heads in with weapons?
Hey, what you talking about? I'm all about that parkour crap now.
Oh, you like it now, do you? Now that you've had a minute to kind of adjust to it? It is a bit wonky at times, but once you've been playing this game for like an hour... It's great. Parkour is super good. Uh-huh. Oh, by the way, Cox, as of right now, the day and night cycle is turned off. So you can't, like, wait. Like, if you're thinking, I'm gonna wait for it to get dark and see what happens, it's not a thing yet.
Get to the roof. There would be a zombie, like, right there where I need to go.
Of course there is. Kick him. By the way, kicking's your best friend early game, in case you didn't figure that out. Wait until you fight Arnold Schwarzenegger is a zombie.
This freaking weird zombie's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know. You?
Wait until morning.
The house, it's pick a lock. Move the pin with the mouse.
It's Skyrim.
Rotate the screwdriver with A.
There we go.
Something bad happened. We need...
Oh my god, it's still not okay, letting me co-op. Jesus. I know it's soon. There it is! Haha! Cooperative mode. Alright, Cox.
Hey, your ass gonna be waiting on me for a while. You know where are you. I don't.
No,
oh,
fine.
Shit.
Yeah, no, and I want you to have fun. I want you to explore. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's probably gonna be episode 1 of Dying Light. However, I plan on uploading episodes 1 through 3 tonight at least. So, anyway, I'll catch y'all later. It's been fun.